Hello, I'm John LaCroix. If you're interested in purchasing any of my oil paintings, you could go on YouTube. You'll find a site that you could go to that will show all the product that I am selling. Figured we'd do a seagull, maybe some water. I already drew the outline, put the water down. So let's get started. I think we can almost start with the seagull. We'll use some black first. Get some white. A little bit of gray. And a little brush. Shade it a little darker in there where the shadow is. A little darker in here. Feathers. Shading that in. Get those feathers going. that in. Maybe this one's a little darker back here. Because it's the one that's further back. Darker color for the tips of the wings. Yellow color. That's a good color to use. Cleaning the brushes off. Now, I think we'll come in. Darker blue and some green, I think. That's the way it might look. Over there. right by the seagull. We got some blues in there, and the blues are starting to come out from the paintbrush. We'll get into a little brush like this here. We'll pull some of this and get it closer. Do some white in here. Some choppiness going. Tell you what, I think I'm going to use a fan brush. Fan brush to get this look. Better. is making it wavy. Dark on there already. Got all kinds of little things happening. Bring that right down to there. Maybe we'll get some sand going. Brush. a wave coming in here. Little bit of a wave turning over. Thank you. crashing up there. Just going underneath it. Give it a shadow. Shadow look. Turning over. Here we can pull some things down. Of little things happening here. Clean this brush off. Come into some white. Back and forth, getting all this foamy. All the foamy action going. Brush. Soften it. brush going. We'll make some foam right here. Here, get a water line going. Reflection. Look like it's all wet. Let's come in and touch the seagull up some more. A little bit of 3D going underneath, or it might be a little bit darker gray underneath his belly. Lighter in here, I think. Where the light might be hitting it. Like that. Now we can put some in the distance. Some seagulls. We got them flying in. A bit of black. Usually it's right above the wave too, where it's crashing in. It's turning over. Flashing up right over here. Okay, no. Clean up that, the black underneath there. little bit too much. Clean that up nice. Now we can put some trees in. Palm trees. Trees. I'll use an oilless paint thinner. Let's use some brown. Maybe we can have I think I'm gonna leave it just like that with no trees. Just coming in on a beachy day. This. I also like putting the year that it was painted. Let you know your progression and what you were thinking at the time. Well, this one's a little bit more simpler. I hope you're painting along with me. I hope to see you again.